The ultimate goal, stop vivisection, stop animal experimentation, stop any type of animal exploitation. That's the ultimate goal.
Police say the arrested protester faces two misdemeanor charges.
Can you tell us a little bit about your history of arrests?
If I could go back in time, I would do the same thing again.
I am not afraid of being arrested because it's nothing compared to what the animals go through.
I was acting as a liaison between the underground and the above ground.
The apparent target of British Laboratory, Huntingdon.
I might have to go back to jail. I might be killed. But that is part of being a warrior.
The reason that most are worn is simply because the activists are smart enough to know that they need to live to fight another day.
What bothers me and what keeps me awake at night isn't going back to prison. It's the suffering of the animals in these places.
I didn't have any idea what to expect when I first got the job in the laboratory. I omitted that I worked for PETA.
You know, every animal is an individual.
Oh my God.
And you know, they've got a right to a life and to be free from pain and suffering.
We busted their operation.
Well, we intend to stop them from going into the ice pack. If that includes having to ram them, yes, we will.
I think there's nothing more punk rock than the ALF.
Just made up my mind to do something.
Is that still running?
FBI calls these animal liberation activists domestic terrorists.
You know, when I see an innocent beagle puppy being punched in the face, you know, in the name of toothpaste, money, coffee sweetener, those people are terrorists. They're terrorizing innocent lives. That is terrorism.
One thing that I know that separates us from the people that we are constantly accused of being, that is terrorists, violent criminals, is the fact that we have harmed no one.
They call us terrorists. But nobody in our movement has ever hurt a living thing. We've had four of ours get killed. One was my beautiful daughter, but I can't talk about her.
So in other words, you're willing to kill people, are you? Is that what you're saying, over? Well, if you kill anybody, I'm holding you personally responsible.
The profit they're making from killing animals in the first place can either be tempered or sometimes countered by economic sabotage. So the money they're making from animals, it's no longer cost effective.
Well, what we deliberately go out to do is to protect marine mammals. And if that involves confrontation, then so be it.
When you drive by UCLA or Cedars-Sinai, those pretty walls there and the lawns, behind that, the horrors do take place.
I think beagles are a common choice for animal testing because beagles are generally friendly, they're a small breed, they don't take up a lot of room, and it's really unfortunate because if you think of all the breeds of dogs, who would rather be out running around in the sunshine and sniffing grass and trees and playing than a beagle?
You're out of the woods, you're out of the dark, you're out of the night. Step into the sun, step into the light. He's nobody or more. March up to that gate and beat it open.
I've had my grandson in jail. I've been to jail.
Captain, this is the Sea Shepherd. Do you stop killing whales?
Climbing up on Salisbury Hill, I could see the city light. Wind was blowing, time stood still. Eagle flew out of the night. He was something to observe.
For God's sake, get up, go out, fight. Stop it. We've got to stop it.